Boy, 5:30 in the morning, bad knees. I can guarantee you, I ain't doing this at 5:30 in the morning anymore. A little bit of thunder, gotta beat that. We gotta go get Chase, pick up a trailer. He's got a couple quads that he's gonna bring. And we're going to Hansen Hallows, so should be fun. I'm half asleep.
Your finger okay?
Ow!
Oh my god, that was terrible. God damn, you need a little air in the tires? Or, oh, it's not that bad.
We're gonna stop by quick start.
Holy this is so much better than riding the 110. Hills of the power band. I'm really not used to this thing. Alright, so I'm going to try to concentrate on explaining the bike and where we got it and how we put it together. And, you know. So, I have my 110. I was really looking for a new toy. And my dream basically at some point was to have a 250 two-stroke. I didn't really care what year or what, but I found this, some kid on a farm had it. We traded the 110, a little bit of cash for it, and it's been rebuilt. I did not rebuild it. I did rebuild the front fork, because that needed to happen. And then some other that's not good. Anyways, we put brand new tires on it. Freshened up the front forks because they needed it. Oh shit. Big boy. Oh. Oh, and then it died again. Oh, that hurt. I don't think I broke a rib, but that hurt. Oh, what a d-
yeah,
no.
This line is better.
Well, the four-wheeler was a little in the way. Didn't think about it, I just went. Clutch handle because the one that was on it, so it's kind of f***ed up. That one, the one if it's up, it's cheap and terrible, but it works for the day. But supposedly the bottom end of it is brand new. It's a 2000, and the bottom, oh my god, dude. The bottom end of it is brand new, and the top end's brand new. It's been freshly rebuilt. It has clean coolant in it. The gear oil was kind of just the bolt that was in it, but I pretty much went through everything I could go through on it before riding today. However, I have some problems with the title. His hat fits the build. The hat helps. oh boy. I did not see that coming. Thought that one a lot.
What gear are you in?
Second. Where'd they go? Up there?
Thank you.
my God. That was not the route. Yeah, his f***ing snorkel's nice and long. You break that, his wife's gonna be pissed. Learned my lesson. The rock I landed on's right there. Boy.
No, don't do that.
Oh, not a problem.
Oh,
oh, oh.
I told you. It's pretty good.
I think she's...
Oh!
Oh my God.
They all right? Hold on, I'll help him.
I'll flip it back over. Over?
Yeah.
Huh?
Which way are we going?
Your way?
Okay.
Oh my God.
We can hook that strap up to the other one right here.
Ready? Set.
Go! Keep on it, we can get it.
There we go.
Don't let it roll. Whoo, that would have sucked.
What was
reading?
Man.
What's reading? Holy
shit, dude. All
your drinks? That stuck and just threw you guys.
We should have had loose dirt.
Hey, Chase ain't gonna believe that.
Dude, I know. I got a video of it though, so he'll have to. I can believe it.
Okay, he's stuck. He went off. Yeah, he almost did.
Oh my God.
Hey, dude.
Bud, you just missed it.
What?
They just rolled the razor.
Oh,
the nice one.
Really?
He went to do a donut. It stuck and it launched him. They're all right though.
That's good.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I made it most of the way up.
I can't believe you made it up this thing.